The solution will help you in creating or sending multiple emails with a specific format. Well, the format can be dynamic. So if you want to send multiple emails, there is a format that you need to follow. Here we need to add all the emails. Here you need to add all the name of the receiver. So how does this work? Here we have multiple templates that you can select. The templates are in the template sheet. If you want to change anything, then this is like a config where you need to make the changes. But if you just change this particular template, if I change this to rejected, then the rejected template will be updated, and that's how you can update this sheet. And once you add everything and you can save this, and after you save, we need to run the bot with UiPath. You can save and close this. So what happens is bot automatically reads the data from the Excel, and if the mail sent value is empty, where there is no status, then all the mails will be sent to those particular items, and the status will also be updated for you to review in later stages. Let's run this flow. So how much time does it take to run this flow? It will be completed within seconds. So this process completed, and here we can see in the sent items. So everything, like the subject, will be pre-filled, and also whatever the body that we need to update, even that will be added up. Profile rejected, hold, and shortlisted. So whatever data you want to add, it can be added. And if you want to see what is the report, you can directly go into the same sheet, and here you can see the email sent.